A little Labor Day fun for you. Take on this riddle. When is a cat like a car? The answer, both can be certified pre-owned. Today, the SPCA of Central Florida is working overtime on a holiday with a labor of love. It's all to find new homes for cats and kittens. And our own Greg Fox is live at the Adoption Center in Orlando. Greg, they're just overrun with those cats and kittens.
They are overrun. They typically, in the 4 months of summer, get a lot of the cats that you see in the cat care area here. I'm going to step out of the way so we can see some of the local residents here at the SPCA in Orlando. They also, of course, have facilities in Sanford as well. And yes, they get about, right now, they've got about 200 in the Orlando facility and 175 in the Sanford facility. Fraley Rodriguez is here to tell us more about it. You've got a little friend there, and you guys really want to move those, and obviously they're spayed, they're neutered, they're ready to go.
We do. Traditionally, this is a big car weekend on the car dealerships, and we want to make this a big weekend for our cats. We want to make sure that they're moved out of here. Like you said, we have over 350 cats at both of our facilities and over 500 animals, and we are selling them as certified pre-owned cats and dogs. It is a name your own price guaranteed. You come down to the shelter, and we're really asking the community to come support us by adopting a dog or a cat.
And let's go show. Some folks have already come in here. It opened at noon today. It goes till 5 today at both locations, and we're going to lead the way. Go ahead, Fraley. This is the area where a lot of the kittens are, and of course, they're from all ages. You get them right out of the litter to, 16 to 18 weeks?
That's exactly right. Going back to the dealership, you get a new car or you get a used car, and that's what you get with our cats and dogs. It really is a community problem. Summer is our busiest time of the year, and we really are just a temporary home for them.
All right, very good. Fraley Rodriguez over here at the SPCA. Again, Orlando location, Sanford location. Come on down. They'll talk to you about a typical fee to adopt. Sometimes it's $75 to $100. It could be much less today. They want to find good homes for these cats and kittens. Live in Orlando, Greg Fox, WESH News.